Can you follow us in here? I don't like this. I don't like this at all. It wasn't like this on Blue Peter. Oh, it's cold. It's cold, I don't like this. It's very cold. Oh, there's a horrible smell in here as well. I'm scared. I'm scared too. Can you feel anything? Can you feel anything? I don't want to know what it is. I'm scared. Can we go around here? Can we come around here? There's been a lot of activity in here, I think. I hope I don't see anything. I'll poo my pants. Hello, Brian. Hello. Oh, no, it smells worse in here. I don't like it, folks. This is really horrible.
Jesus! Fuck, shit! Jesus! Fuck, can you not do that, please?
Sorry.
The hand dryer off. Sorry, actually, I'm going. I'm scared now. Well, Toyota, we were lucky to survive that experience there. We do actually have with us a man with a beep machine scientifically testing for beeps. But before we hear from him, we're going to switch to night vision because it looks better. Toyota, can you feel anything now? Can you feel anything, Toyota? There's something coming on me. For fuck's sake, get off. What is that? Something coming. Toyota, something. What is it? Something coming. Something coming, Toyota. Oh my god. It's vile!
I don't think I care for your tune, dear.
Well, there you have it. Very scary stuff indeed. But here to tell the tale is the fabulous Jaqui Fielding. Jaqui.
Well, we expected it, and it hasn't let us down. What a night it's been here. We've had an audible, a light enema, and a possible encounter with Brian at the urinals. I've had the frights, I've had the scares, I've had the willies up me, and I, for one, will never forget the night I spent at Chelsea's own, Queen's Head.
Chelsea. Oh, God, is that you? You smelly cow.